find it interesting. We're from the second largest school of music in the United States. We have something like 1,700 to 1,800 music majors. These young men are involved in symphony, opera, and brass quartets, quintets, all kinds of groups. We have everything from harp ensembles, large choruses, madrigal singers, the full spectrum of music. And these young men are involved in many areas besides jazz. This just happens to be one. We have 9 big bands like this rehearsing daily. We have 8 other bands besides this one. So our involvement is very, very strong. I'd like for you to meet our family. Mr. Sean Grotz from Dickinson, North Dakota. Mr. Les Lovett from Woodside, California. Maybe hold the applause till I finish one section and then applaud. That way, all 5 will get the same amount of applause. Mr. Dan Fornero from Kenosha, Wisconsin. Neil Harmon, Kenosha, Wisconsin. Paul Mazzio from Portland, Oregon. That's the trumpet section. John Wasson, St. Paul, Minnesota. Greg Waits, Dallas, Texas. Chris Sider, Lubbock, Texas. Mr. Conrad Herwick, Annandale, Virginia. And Mr. Doug Rogers from Nashville, Tennessee. Trombone. Saxophones, Mr. Billy Rogers, El Paso, Texas. Mr. Chip McNeil from Kewanee, Illinois. Yeah. Mr. Jim Snidero from Camp Springs, Maryland. Mr. Joe Eckert from Cleveland, Ohio. Mr. Ben Reeves from Tecumseh, Michigan. Piano. Matt Nickel from Cleveland, Ohio. Bass, Woody Lingle from Dayton, Ohio. We have our drummer is Mr. Greg Bissonette from Warren, Michigan. On guitar, Kim Platko from Richardson, Texas. And back on the percussion, Bob Wilkinson from Linfield, Massachusetts. That's the name. I'm going to play one final number. The challenge to these young men is pretty strenuous, as you can tell. We want to thank, we're not playing easy music, we're playing very difficult, very demanding physical music. And I must say that the band has never let us down. We've never lost a concert. I don't believe we've ever lost a concert. We want to thank Brian Mosey, our dear friend, for helping to make it possible for us to be in this absolutely marvelous place. This is a fairyland, and it's just a marvelous. I can see why people would want to live here all their lives, for sure. We're going to close with a number that is a George Gershwin number. I've Got Rhythm, and it features a saxophone section. In fact, it features the whole band. It's a very, very up-tempo, very challenging thing. You've been a marvelous audience. Tell your friends tomorrow afternoon for an entirely different concert, and I'll be there soon.